Hello and welcome to News Laundry Interviews. Today we have with us Vivek Agnihotri. Vivek, you've written in your book also that you've been brainwashed by professors. Here I don't claim to be an expert on Maoism like you do.
But I don't claim people. To be. No, I don't. I never claimed I'm an expert in Maoism. So don't put words in your mouth. Don't position me wrongly.
So one more very important question. क्या आपको पता है कि मेरा Ola cab अभी तक निकल गया कि नहीं?
Yes, निकला हुआ है. आपको पता नहीं है बात.
So what do people who love you tell you?
Everybody who loves me or cares about me, who I think loves and cares about me, always tell me do not talk to you.
So when watching new shows on Netflix, do you just click what's on top or do you like, you know, listen to friends and take recommendations?
No, I don't. Why do I don't take anybody's advice. I do what I like doing.
What about cats? Are cats fat?
No. Why? Who said fats are fats?
No, sir. Cats are cats. Hats are hats.
Who said fats are fats?
Sir, speaking of facts, I just read that 99.3% of the currency has come back inside the banks, sir. Demonetization.
आप अपने facts को अपने पास रखिए अभिनंदन. Let me just do what I am doing.
You're traveling to another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind.